it's me again. I'm going to tell you about how you know if your chicken's well grown. First, you look at the cone. If the cone is big and red, that means that's one reason how you know how she's full grown. Second, if her wattle is big, that might mean that she is full grown. And third, if the eggs are really big, that could also mean that she's full grown. Thanks for watching.